changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Did I mention how much I love that new haircut?
What do you think, hon? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Thank you.
My turn, big guy.
That's the face I fell in love with.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Let me just slide in here.
What's different about you?
I clean up pretty nice.
Such a cute nose.
Hun, you think my nose is too big?
As handsome as the day we met.
Well, hello, handsome.
You have such strong cheekbones.
Not bad. Not bad.
You have great lips, you know that?
Looking good, if I do say so myself.
Ooh, I like the beard.
What do you think, hon? Beard or no beard?
You have such a strong chin.
I'll just be a minute.
Ah, good morning, sir. You're...
Thanks, Kazuo.
Of course, sir.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. Nuka-Cola. Ice cold. Codsworth.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
More of the same. Codsworth.
Ah, Jaws and Jaws. My endless joy.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
I'm here now.
So you are. So you are. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
But there's room for my entire family, right?
Of course, of course. Minus your robot, naturally. In fact, you're already cleared for entrance. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Don't want there to be any holdups in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. Won't take but a moment.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
Hey, hon. For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Mr. Funk, Sean has been changed. He absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?